Well, it's pretty much the same in a way. I mean, it's all based on the rhythms and things that I like. The orchestration is a little different because guitars were very dominant in the 60s music, and I find that they're really irrelevant now. It's much more drums and bass, and in my case, piano.